I have a lived experience as a Black woman and have experienced anti-Black racism personally, and I don't have, there is no such thing as a monolithic experience. There's no such thing as a know all of the answers. That, I mean, I don't think that exists. Having said that, religion is another factor that a psychologist pathologized and would hospitalize Black Americans for. So this medical mistrust is not something that Black people just said, you know. Yeah. I think that maybe no.
There was all kinds of context right? of like being tested, right. not
literally
giving, yes.
having the dead brain. I mean, the brains of cadavers used without any expression
or testing
or
for years without any
compensation or even permission. So if you donated or if you it's like now I have it on my driver's license to take my organs, right? But that wasn't
an option before.
Right. And so the medical mistrust is not only there, but in my opinion, it's very much warranted. And then in some instances, so you couple the medical mistrust with really a lack of familiarity surrounding many of the plight with which we contend regularly. If it was something that happened every once in a while,
yeah,
then maybe it wouldn't
you
be
could
a
shake
big
it
deal,
off and
right?
it wouldn't be like a perpetual.
But it's perpetual, and it's pervasive, and it lends itself to what they call race-based traumatic stress.